Dad's the father of a middleweight champion, she cried. He should have his funeral service at St. Patrick's Cathedral. Though her father had largely ignored her, he did include her in some things. She was a non-drinker, so she often drove for Lance, Walter and the entourage. Happily, when Walter won his first professional welterweight title, Judith met Barry.
"Mumsy won't come," Walter said. "She doesn't believe in God. Hasn't been to a funeral since her sister died."
"Well, that's just disgusting," Judith said. "What if there's newspaper reporters and photographers there and his wife hasn't even bothered coming?"
Dubious One said helpfully, "You could tell everyone she's dead."
Which stopped the discussion for one heartbeat. Then Barry snarled,
"Nobody's interested in us anymore, Judith."
When Walter lost that last fight, his brand new brother-in-law Barry lost his brand new career as a manager-minder of the defending middleweight champion of Victoria 1983 and was forced to ask his sister's husband's cousin for a job in real estate, where, again, success had so far eluded him.
"We'll have the service at the funeral parlour," Walter said.
Morris sat back. They eyed him, waited while he composed his words. His gold earrings were burnished like Marjorie's doorknobs, and he rubbed his gold skull and crossbones ring.
"There are people who want a church service for him. People who were very important to Dad for many, many years.